I'm ready, but let me fix my hair really quick, 1 second.
I can't wait to take this pic with you good looking. Looking hot, so hot, the camera lens foggin. And oh, the girls see me on the screen, they wanna touch it. It's not alright, cause they're like mine. Whatever. Like MySpace, we got all of them angles. Real close, they realize to nothing. Oh, he's all blurry, out of focus when he does it. They're not like mine. Mine are all fine. And as long as I got my Instagram, I'ma post pics like no one can. Angles right and the lighting's tight. Hashtag no filter. Button up Hawaiian shirt. These girl pants make my balls hurt. Broccoli and brawtwurst. I'ma post my dinner. I'ma post my dinner. Then I'ma take some selfies of myself. My parents think that I like guys. I'ma take some selfies. Let me show you them selfies of myself. Oh my. Snap. Let me get a good look at it. Ooh, not quite. This toaster effect's too dramatic. Ow, hurts like shit, but these chicks about to go rabid. And that's alright, cause we got likes. Ow, go on and show all your friends, little lassie. Their boyfriends are max, we turn their girls asthmatic. Oops, looks like I killed her. Can't fight the habit. You'll be alright. Psych. And as long as I got my Instagram, I'ma post pics like no one can. Angles right and the lighting's tight. Hashtag no filter. Buttoned up Hawaiian shirt. These girl pants make my balls hurt. Broccoli and bratwurst. I'ma post my dinner. I'ma post my dinner. Then I'ma take some selfies of myself. My parents think that I like guys. I'ma take some selfies. Let me show you them selfies of myself. Oh my.
You gotta be kidding me, dude. Oh, nice new glasses, don't be showing off it. Try to take a pic, then I'ma photobomb it. Posting every 2 hours like a spoiled kid. Get it close up of what I left in your toilet. Really, Dave, nobody cares a lot of you doing duck face in a mirror shot. Or another picture of your drinking glass. So take this phone and stick it up your ass. Hey, it's the grizzly on that suit and tie. So many useless photos, career suicide. You put your life online, I give you a punch in the balls for every like you got. I'm not impressed with no kitty photo. And the ones of you in bed is a bigger no-no. And you ain't living the dream, but listen, post this picture of me, bitches.
And as long as I got my Instagram, I'ma post pics like no one can. Angles right and the lighting's tight. Hashtag no filter.
Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. The song's in the description. Thanks to DAMNNN for being a little lassie.
Oh my god, oh Dave.
She helped me write this parody. Check her out, she's real nice. So I just moved into this new house with like 5 or 6 other guys. And one of them is my friend Matt, who I grew up in Pennsylvania with. I'm gonna be producing some stuff for him, so go subscribe. Today is the launch of the first episode for Writing Room. Writing Room is a show that I'm hosting that teams up musicians on YouTube with actual, like, legit songwriters and producers. If you're a songwriter or you're interested in songwriting, I think you'll love this series. That's a rat, bitches.
Hey, Dave, never touch Nugget again, okay? Alright, peace out.